Thank you. Sometimes we forget about nothing. Perhaps you never stop to realize the beauty of the significance of nothingness. But even nothingness, if it is kept in its proper proportion and its proper perspective, has its beauty. I lay in the darkness looking at nothingness, but I saw it and understood it and understood the beauty of it, and it was beautiful. And while looking at nothingness, I heard the silence, but I heard it and understood it also. It too was beautiful, and it toyed with the strings of my heart as though a symphony. All of this beauty came from nothingness, and it made me tremble to imagine what something feels. Then I concluded that after many years of nothingness, I had found nothingness to be something. But compared to something, it was still nothing.
Out of the sight. Yeah.
partake.